Hello everybody and welcome back to Let's Play Harvest Moon. Nom 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 nom. Check the weather. Ugh. Fence is so broken they've been bothered. Stray dogs or moles, so I see you should put them inside at night time. It's just saying you don't keep your animals outside, which is just a bad idea to begin with. No! Crush them and talk to them every day for your animals. Just what it says there. Fine. Commercial cast, clear without a cloud, good. Change the angle here. Pupper. So, give them attention every day. Pretty much is what it's saying. Alright, that's water. Let's do a mail check. I'm out today. Oops. And, nothing of my belongings. So I think I'm actually gonna go and try and fish to see what's going on there. Fishing usually is quite profitable. And at the moment we are definitely looking for a bit more profit, so. Let's try and fish. Maybe if I fish in the correct area that helps. Mm-hmm. I do think with the rumble pack it buzzes. There we go. Yay, a fish! Did I get another one? Nothing. Nice. Come on. Oopsies. There we go. I wasn't even paying attention, that was too quick. There we go. Try over here. That happen? Come on. You're just too slow. Look like this stuff regenerates every single day. Yeah. Which is excellent. I need 6 drops to break it up, but I don't think we've been up top before. Let's do it here. Hey, are you the one taking over the farm? Thanks. Chop, 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 chop. Somehow these stumps miraculously come back every single day, like miracle grow. Who's getting tired? Danger, bridge out. Maybe you have to do something with that. Alright, back at the farm. Make sure we're gonna go ahead and sell our stuff here. The worst part is when you splat it on the ground. Made a little bit of money, I guess. Three, four, five, six. So for another one. One, two, four, five, six. Oh, he's getting tired. That was a chop. Oh, well, he's tuckered out. Which makes sense. Just remember, when you're in a building, time doesn't pass. Alright guys, that was day number 3, fishing and chopping. If you liked what you saw, don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe.